working in this industry as a writer now for about the last 6 years, so I sort of have my daily routine. I get up every morning at 6 a.m. and I make a coffee, and generally I don't leave my office except to go to the gym or go to the beach, and so this was definitely way outside my comfort zone. Yeah. 2 weeks ago, life was comfortable. I'm still standing here, barely. There was no sleep. No sleep occurred. No sleep was had. We all piled into the vehicle, and then we carried on to the next location.
We got up at 2 a.m. We came out here in the dark. We set up in the dark.
We were working hard for our director because we believe in him and we believe in his project, but that involved going to some pretty big extremes. And
where's the keys?
Dude's batshit crazy.
After 114 degrees yesterday,
that's not good
for Canada
either. It's hotter than I expected.
We will not be staying here all day either, because I don't want to die of heat stroke.
I do want to die of heat stroke.
I was told we'd be doing 12-hour days with 12 hours off, and instead we've been doing 23 and a half hour days with a half hour off.
I'm just used to this.
There were a couple moments where, you know, we were all pretty burnt out. Yeah, there was one day we were shooting and it was way too hot and we should have wrapped sooner.
What is this I hear? We're staying till 1 a.m. now?
I know it's your dream, but the crew's been shooting nonstop, like from yesterday to today.
I have a feeling I'm supposed to get this shot.
I know what you're doing.
I don't understand why. Just got a feeling.
I'm glad we didn't pick up a gun because I'd probably be using it.
No, don't let him do it.
We may die, who knows?